VP Dos Santos, patapos na sa UP College of Law. Halos hindi makapaniwala si TP Dos Santos na magtatapos na siya ng law school.
The hottest news, the latest updates, this is Push Daily.
Mula sa pagiging successful singer, ay on the way na si TP Dos Santos sa pagiging successful lawyer. Nag-post kamakailan si TP ng graduation picture niya, suot ang iconic sablay ng University of the Philippines kung saan siya magtatapos na abogas siya. Dati na rin siya nagtapos sa nasabing universidad sa degree na Family Life and Child Development. Hindi nakakagulat ng pagkakaroon niya ng interes sa abogasya dahil may mga kapamilya siyang mga abogado. I think I've always been around family members who are lawyers. Bata pa lang ako, feeling ko gusto ko na talaga mag-make ng change and I feel like the field of law is somewhere na matcha-challenge ako kasi ang hirap talaga. Dating paliwanag ni Tip sa desisyong mag-aral ng abogasya. Hindi naging madali ang ginawang pag-aaral ni TP. Gaya ng iba pang law students, nagdaan rin siya sa pagpupuyat at iba pang pagsubok. I think the hardest part about law school is recitation. Kasi talagang tatawagin ka, hindi ka prepared. Pagbabahagi ni TP. Prepared ka, matatawag ka minsan, tapos minsan kahit gaano ka ka-prepared, minsan hindi mo alam isasagot mo. Umabotan siya sa puntong inakala niya na hindi na siya makakapagtapos. I vividly remember a moment I had by one of the UP Diliman kiosk, crying while eating chili mansipan sit canton right after I was told I failed my first ever law school exam. Pagbabalik tanaw ni TP. I thought that was the end of my law school journey. Ngunit dati pa man ay alam niyang may saysay ang lahat ng paghihirap na yon. Worth it naman, and I think the law just works every day in our lives. Lahat ng ginagawa natin ngayon, talagang may law involved, so I think it's great to be part of something that big and make a difference din, katwira ni TP. Malaki ang pasasalamat ni TP sa kanyang kapatid na siyang sumuporta sa kanya. To my sister, my number one cheerleader, you have always been proud of anything and everything I do, no matter how simple the task may be. Pasasalamat niya. You always give me fuel to push harder, sis. I love you. Pinasalamatan niya rin ang kanyang mga blockmates na kasama niya sa hirap at ginhawa. To my friends and blockmates, my God, what a journey it has been. I can't wait to see all of us pursuing the careers we've all worked so hard for. Pagbati niya sa mga kaibigan. Thank you guys for being so selfless and for wanting all of us to succeed together. Sa kabila ng pag-aaral niya, ay sinika pa rin ni TP na manatiling aktibo sa kanyang career. Naglaylong man siya ay aminado siyang bahagi pa rin ng sistema niya ang pagiging performer. At the end of the day, I try to make it part of my life pa rin. Kasi I love it so much. Singing, performing, kwento niya noon. Naging aktibo siya sa YouTube. Kaya naman pati mga tagahanga niya ay nakasama niya sa kanyang law school journey. To the people who supported the law school vlogs, all of you kept me going and wanting to work harder. Pasasalamat ni TP sa kanyang mga fans. Thank you! Bar review vlogs coming soon! Siyempre, hindi niya nakalimutang kilalanin ang suporta ng kanyang asawang si Miguel Porcuna, na noon pa man ay nagtiwala na sa kanyang kakayahan. To my then boyfriend, now husband, thank you for pushing me to do this. Pasasalamat ni TP sa kanyang asawa. You told me to go for it, even when I thought I was not cut out for law school. You supported me even when things became burdensome for you, and you continue to support me even now that things have become more challenging. Dagdag pa niya. I love you, sweetheart. Thank you. Ngayong nalalapit na ang kanyang graduation, halos hindi makapaniwala si TP na nalagpasan niya ang lahat ng pagsubok. By God's grace and with the endless support of people around me, I managed to make it to the finish line. Masayang sabi ni TP. Here we are today. 4 years later, and finally free from the fear of the unknown in UP Law. We are finally graduating.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.